In this clip, I'm going to continue about the tracks in the different display windows. Here we have labeled as audio 1, audio 2, audio 3, etc. We want to label this first one, for example, kick. So you'll just double click on where it says audio 1 and type in the name of the track. You can put any type of comments underneath it so that you know what type of mic you're using, etc. Then you can go to next and continue on labeling all your tracks. This is the editing window. Over here on the right side, you're going to have your actual region list, which shows where in your hard drive your audio files will end up being. This shows you your tracks, which you can then take away and bring back in by clicking on any one of these. You can hit Apple Tab, which will take you to your next program, but if you hit Apple Equals, it'll take you to the mix window, which gives you a mixer view of your tracks. On this, there's the same information down at the bottom where you can name your tracks, and they correlate to the editing window.